Since the dawn of humanity, we've looked up at the stars and wondered, are we alone in the universe? Hello everyone, and welcome back to Miniature Odyssey. Today, we're diving into one of the most fascinating questions in science, the possibility of life beyond Earth. Our home, Earth, is the only place we know of with life. But given the vastness of the universe, it's hard to believe we're the only ones out here. The Milky Way galaxy alone has over 100 billion stars, and many of these stars have planets orbiting them. With such a staggering number of planets, the potential for life elsewhere seems almost inevitable. So, where should we start our search? Let's look at some of the key places scientists are investigating. Mars, our next-door neighbor, has been a focal point in the search for extraterrestrial life. Although the surface is barren and inhospitable today, there is evidence that water once flowed on Mars. Where there's water, there could be life. Missions like NASA's Perseverance rover are exploring the Martian surface, looking for signs of ancient microbial life. Even if we don't find living organisms, discovering fossils or other biosignatures would be groundbreaking. Next, we have the icy moons of Jupiter and Saturn, Europa and Enceladus. Both moons have subsurface oceans beneath their ice crusts. Europa's ocean is thought to contain twice as much water as all of Earth's oceans combined. On Earth, life thrives around hydrothermal vents on the ocean floor, where sunlight never reaches. Similar vents could exist in the oceans of Europa and Enceladus, potentially harboring life. But what about planets beyond our solar system? Enter the world of exoplanets. Exoplanets are planets that orbit stars outside our solar system. Thanks to missions like Kepler and TESS, we've discovered thousands of exoplanets, some of which reside in the habitable zone, the region around a star where conditions might be right for liquid water. The Drake equation is a way to estimate the number of active, communicative extraterrestrial civilizations in the Milky Way galaxy. It considers factors like the number of stars, the fraction with planets, and the number of planets that could support life. While the search for life beyond Earth is still in its early stages, the discoveries we've made so far are promising. With advancing technology and upcoming missions, we may soon find out that we're not alone in the universe. Whether we find microbial life on Mars, complex organisms in the oceans of Europa, or even signals from intelligent civilizations on distant exoplanets, the implications would be profound. What do you think? Will we find life beyond Earth in our lifetime? Let me know in the comments below. Thank you for joining us. If you enjoyed this, don't forget to subscribe, give us a thumbs up, and share this video. And be sure to hit that notification bell to catch our next video.